guys is a Jerry Fast. Yeah, he used to be Fast Fontaine. That's with a friend of mine. I can say that because I know her for a long time. I know her since she used to wear a big bright yellow uniform that didn't fit her. With Region 11 on the back. And this girl, this white girl, was in Brooklyn kicking butt. Am I lying?
I hope so. I hope I was kicking butt.
I hope I was lying.
No.
This is Christine Bannon Rodriguez, but doesn't speak Spanish or Portuguese anyway. Doesn't matter. I have never interviewed or done a power talk with the women in martial arts.
No?
I have over 500 hours, including Mr. Rodriguez himself, of power talks. You are my first. You're prerogative here. Now, what I'm going to ask you is this. What are you doing here?
I'm teaching at a seminar and just hanging out with good friends and signing autographs and stuff. And it's like a high school reunion every year. We get to see all our good friends from all over the country.
You mean every day you get on Facebook, you mean? Is that what you're saying? Because this is one of the first people who have completely 1,000% have taken on the social media by storm. I have 17,000 people on Facebook, but she probably has that many too.
Yeah,
and a lot of people aren't using modern day technology.
Yes. Right.
Now, if you would have to say two things, how you doing, sir? Hey, look at that. Look, we got all types of people. I'll be in a second, sir.
How are you?
Oh, right. Anyway, that was Mr. Bill Louis himself. That's his daughter. Hopefully we catch him. Christine Bannon Rodriguez is a multiple martial arts champion, all types of styles. But if you could say one thing that martial arts stands out, what's the most important thing in martial arts for you?
I think, having that, learning through the martial arts that you can achieve anything, no matter if it's in your schooling or if it's in your family life, your business, or just being a fighter, you know, that you can do anything that you set your mind to.
So you're saying that even though you have a few children,
yes, I do.
You can still keep your figure intact, right? Right? Even though you've been in movies and stunts and all types of other world championships, you can still be a human, right? So the bottom line is that I think it seems like to me that you appreciate that you have these God-given skills and cultivating it is something that's important to you.
Yes.
Did I say that? Anyhow, I don't want to take too much more of her time because she has a lot of things to do, but Christine Bannon Rodriguez, one of my favorites of all time, because she was able to be a real complete martial artist, fighting foreign weapons, mother, promoter, stunt woman, example of possibility, and a real human. Thank you. Appreciate it. Bye-bye. AB, I'm out of here.